Fear of the dentist? Well, we'll show you the new technology that could make your dental dread no more. Okay, no piercing drill sounds, no needles, no pain. Imagine going to the dentist and skipping all of that trauma. Sound too good to be true?
Laser technology is putting an end to those dreaded trips to the dentist. CBS 2's Paul Moniz has more.
For Howard Heckler, the walk to the dentist chair used to feel like heading to the torture chamber.
You hear that drill noise and you're associated with extreme pain.
After painful oral surgery, Howard swore off going to the dentist until an excruciating infection cropped up.
I kept away until I was forced to go.
The bane of Barbara Krieger's dental experience was an uncomfortable root canal.
I just wouldn't want to go. I wouldn't keep a checkup every 3 or 6 months.
An estimated 40 million people avoid vital dental care due to anxiety and fear. Now, a small but growing number of dentists are handing in their drills and scalpels for lasers, making patient visits virtually pain-free.
They don't have to hear the noise of the drill, and they do not have to get that needle.
With lasers, filling cavities and performing root canals and periodontal surgery can be done without cutting, bleeding, or pain. This FDA-approved laser, known as the BioLase Erbium Laser, generates a beam of concentrated light in short pulses to remove tooth decay or areas of infection.
He's got this erosion right here.
Howard needed a cavity filled, but this time around, no sweaty palms or tensing up.
You hear a click here and there, and he's done.
In less than 5 minutes, that cavity was history. This laser, the HGM Argon, vaporized Barbara's gummy smile. She then replaced her crooked and tetracycline-stained teeth with porcelain veneers. It took just 2 visits, a process that traditionally would involve substantial healing time.
It's an amazing, amazing machine. There's no bleeding.
Lasers can also be effective in helping gingivitis patients.
Instead of having to cut with the scalpel and then sutures and packing and pain, we just go in with this light and we zap the gum away.
Dr. Fielston says reducing fear and the fact that procedures which use the lasers are covered by many insurance plans can actually encourage regular checkups.
Now, I don't mind going.
Paul Moniz, CBS 2 News.
Now, these are just two of several different types of lasers that can be used. And because lasers generate heat, they can damage the tooth or other tissues, so make sure that your dentist has proper laser training. For more information on this, visit our website at cbsnewyork.com. Dana?
John Valeris here, and rain is some areas got